menu.
Using the computer as a design tool can be very helpful.
They're planning where the herbs will be planted in their garden.
Cutting and pasting it so I could,
They need to know where each herb is going to be planted
with the
before
computer
they actually
program,
do it.
They can draw the plants and
move them
about.
Because they're planning it on the computer, they can try out many arrangements and consider alternatives.
So I've moved the coriander and I haven't done a spot on the damage. Two can go in there and then two can go there. Oh, right, so you want one to go there and one to go there. Right, so I just go click one down here.